What's up, everybody? Shout out to Raybeez. I met Raybeez right over there when I was 7 years old, on his shoulders right there. We're in the Mecca of New York hardcore right here. This is ground zero. This is home base. Thank you very much, Ray. Much respect to everyone who supported this. Let's do this.
In our minds, in our hearts, we feel that hardcore music should stay out of big business and stay in the streets where it belongs. All you kids out there, all you